You mind? I need a word with Leon here.
He's all yours, Detective.
I'm looking for a friend of mine. I have his source. It says you might be able to help.
I've never seen either of them.
Take another look. My source is never wrong.
I've never seen either of them before in my life. You understand?
You're not lying. Why the hell am I here?
I've no idea, dude. Truly.
You've got to be kidding me. Let me guess. You're in some kind of trouble. A life-threatening kind. I can't believe it. I'm the contingency, the backup.
The what?
He didn't want me to find him if anything went wrong. He just wanted me to keep rescuing people. People like you. So what is it? You pissed these guys off somehow and they were about ready to kill you when I just happened to walk in the door?
No. We're just talking.
No. You were right, Detective. Leon here stole a great deal of money from us. And we just about done talking when you walked in.
Listen, I don't have time for this. I need to find my friend. So I'm going to take Leon here, and we're going to leave.
Leon stole more than enough, in fact, to make it worth us killing a cop. So maybe we can make a deal. You leave Leon here with us, and you can keep looking for your friend.
You know, the guy that owned this badge probably would have made that deal. But I'm not him.
So who are you?
The guy who shot him and stole his badge. You coming or not, Leon?